Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ranger Chronicles. I am, again, your host, Charlie Niemeyer, and today we are watching yet another episode of Power Rangers Dino Fury Season 2. This time we're watching Episode 7, New Leaf. So let's check this out in 3, 2, 1, go! New Leaf was the 7th episode of the 2nd season of Dino Fury. It was written by Maya Thompson and directed by Robin Grace. Is she going to make herself known now? Uh-oh. But by doing this, she's using up. All right, so apparently she's introduced herself to everyone.
Very original. But you won't be laughing.
Ew. When
you get a taste of my toxic venom.
No. I like it.
What's going on?
Good, you're here. Take Squash Blight to the city and make the humans pay for what they did.
We've talked about this. Hurting the humans is unnecessary.
That was never a problem when you were gathering Sporix.
I wasn't trying to harm people. I needed Sporix energy to help you.
And now you can help me make the humans suffer. Then we'll leave this wretched place. If you love me, do it.
Come on.
But she wasn't introduced to them. What the heck?
Oh, yeah.
I am wondering about the timing. Sorry, this could have been about a Halloween time episode, here, I guess. So. Who'd you say if it had started in the fall.
Your best friend.
You're back in Pine Ridge?
Oh, Ollie, that is so sweet. But no.
No, you can look behind her. She's still at the Ishinomori Institute.
No way.
Yeah, he called to say he's speaking at the city's science symposium. When I told him I was in Japan, he was a bit disappointed, but he'll be happy to see you. How long's it been?
3 years? It feels like ages. Hey, anyone know where this science symposium is? I gotta meet a friend. I think Amelia's doing a story on it. She's interviewing a Professor Floyd? Yeah, I think so. Great to talk, Mom. Gotta go.
Say hi to the professor from me.
I like how, no one knows where the science symposium is.
This dude is the coolest. I took his course on quantum logic when Mom and I worked in Italy.
Sounds like you're pretty tight.
Not to brag, but the professor and I were kind of like the two hydrogen atoms in a water molecule.
Small and wet?
No. Best buddies.
I'm here to see Amelia Jones.
Professor Floyd, thanks for coming in.
Oh, he came in.
Professor
Floyd. Not bad.
I'll be darned. Is that the same Ollie Akana I knew 3 years ago?
Well, half a foot taller, but it's the same brain up here.
It's nice to see you, young man.
I can't believe you're here.
Professor, did you bring that slideshow we talked about for your presentation?
Sure did. Let me know if you need anything else. That's a unique bracelet. What kind of metal is that?
Thanks. I'm not sure, but it's got magnets which balance your energy.
Balance your energy? What kind of science is that? Science fiction?
Well, I think it suits you.
Thanks. Set up your slideshow and see you back here at 4.
I look forward to it, Amelia.
I'm sorry about her, Professor. Amelia's into all kinds of unscientific baloney.
You shouldn't dismiss ideas so quickly. You don't know everything. Haven't changed a bit, have you?
What are you talking about?
This attitude. You think you have all the answers, so you never listen. No one likes to know it all.
What?
Tell that to the students of the academy. The truth is, your attitude pushed them away. That's why you always ended up doing your experiments with me.
What? No. People wouldn't work with me because they were jealous of my smarts.
If you say so. I have somewhere to be. I'm sure I'll see you around.
Ooh, he's just getting a hard lesson, isn't he?
Did you hear Professor Floyd just now? He said, I don't listen. Can you believe that?
I think you should.
I'm great at listening. One time, someone dropped a pin, and I was like, what is that? I literally heard a pin drop.
Cool story. I've got work to do.
Last week, Opal the Octopus made a sneaky escape from Pine Ridge Aquarium. Now rumors say she's in hiding here at the community pool. Opal is tricky, but can she resist the lure of delicious bait? Keep streaming Buzz Blast to see us outsmart an octopus.
In a chlorine pool? I don't think so.
How we looking, J-Borg?
Well, the live stream is still going, so now our viewers just have to wait.
So do we. For who knows how long.
Mm. Ooh.
And what better place to wait than in a toasty spa?
Spa.
Good thing you're waterproof, JB.
Yep, and we can't possibly miss Opal from here. It's perfect.
Yep. Keep your eye on that.
I like how they have matching suits. Ooh. Oh, that's a poor phone.
Woo. We sure know how to make a splash.
Hey, the bait's gone.
They have got to be cold.
A taxi?
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh. Ew.
Guessing you're not here to be lifeguards.
Also,
we're here to make life hard.
Oh.
Shouldn't they be running?
Jane, why so slow? Come on.
I'm not sure.
Jane.
She's turned into a tree?
There's some kind of toxin in the pool. Well, this is why everyone should be an android like me.
Good point.
Samantha, honey, please wake up. Samantha, please.
What have I done?
He's gonna switch sides.
That should have turned him to soup.
My shell is vegan and indestructible. Try me.
Dino Dagger!
Oh, good job. And now you're throwing your swords away.
Let's move on.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready to...
Besides, it looks like it's going to rain.
...water with all of my venom.
Are they going to treeify the whole city?
Not if we can help it.
How can we change all these people back to people? I can work on an antidote. Pool water's always pretty gross, but this is a whole nother level. I'll get Solon to help test this.
Okay, we'll warn people to stay away from water sources for now.
Got it. I'll give Dad a call. He might be able to put the word out.
Meanwhile, at the base.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Solon, are there any more slides?
Yes, at the playground.
Oh, but there are some in storage, too.
Any luck?
No such thing as luck when you're doing science. It's slow going, but I'll figure it out.
Warden Garcia's closed down all of the pools and beaches. No one else has been turned into trees, right?
No reports on the hotline. Right now, I need to focus on a cure.
Hey, that pool water looks like it's about to boil over. Want me to turn it down?
It's supposed to do that.
Are you sure? Because...
Maybe leave the science stuff to the scientist?
Wow.
I've got more slides.
Oh, oh my.
John!
I don't feel so good.
Oh, no.
I tried.
To warn me. I know. I thought I knew better.
There's no time. We have to save everyone, including Solon, right?
Yeah. But I can't make this antidote alone.
No problem. I'll help you. You needed these slides?
Sure.
He's like, but you don't do science.
Okay. Set him up over here.
The city has shut all of the swimming pools. How can I spread my toxic venom now?
If your pea brains are only attacking pools, you need to be more ambitious.
There are pipes under the city, and sewers.
I ain't going in no sewer, pal. For one thing, there's rats.
Exciting!
True.
But also, this super strong shell of mine, it kind of wilts in the dark. But mainly that rat thing.
Wilts in the dark, huh?
Huh.
I say we hit the city's water supply.
Ooh, the river!
Yes, it'll poison every home.
That's going too far. I've proven my loyalty. So stop this before more people get hurt.
He's gonna switch sides. He's gonna tell the Rangers how to stop the monster.
We can leave Earth now. Look. Please, Centaur.
That is a weird looking ship. Never seen one look quite like that before.
Please. Let's go.
How long has that been there?
Planning a vacation?
Seems kind of small for all of us.
No!
No! What have you done?
Oh,
no.
Ooh.
Fingers crossed.
No good. The iron contents of the antidote is too high.
So how do we remove it?
I don't know. Building some kind of molecular filter would be tricky.
Hold on. Use my energy bracelet.
Sorry, but balancing my energy isn't gonna help.
Hey, come on.
I'm sorry. I mean, how will your energy bracelet help?
Well, it's
there you go.
And it's been a while since science class, but
magnets attract iron molecules. Great idea. It's happening.
It's turned their orange juice into water.
Is that the iron?
Let's find out. Are you okay?
Yay!
My roots were itchy. Next time, get some potting mix.
Oh. What's up, Izzy?
Wreckmate and Jerk-O-Lantern are at the river.
We'll be there in a sec.
We need a whole bunch of this antidote. Here's how you make it.
Okay.
Soon, the humans will pan for the good old days.
Step away from the river!
But why? The city's gonna be a terrific place!
Ha ha!
This is your captain. If you look to your bow, you're gonna see some hands, man!
It's morphin' time!
Dino Fury Key! Activate! Link to morphin'
thing! I wonder if any of the Sentai footage is going to be under a bridge. They do like to film under there. There's this one particular bridge. I've seen Kamen Rider and Sentai stuff under it. Probably most famously would be the Chet Man episode of Gokaiger.
You're a real pro. I know. But pull your weight, Squash Blight, and knock down the rest.
Yeah.
You never learn.
Oh, right. Indestructible.
Let's see if you like to be squashed.
I'm sorry, but Red reacted to that before.
You go to plan B.
He actually got hit.
I'm going to bring the thunder. To the Beatles.
Have you learned your lesson, dear?
Yes, my love. I've learned that you must be stopped.
Big mistake.
Blowing up Rangers?
I'm guessing it's that. Solon, Squash Blight's on the move. Send out a Zord to take him down.
I'll get some eyes in the sky. Deploying the Terra Rex Zord.
Terra Rex? Oh, nice!
Would have been nice to land on the grass.
What are you doing here?
Moza Blast!
I got you now.
Wait!
Finish him!
I'm not here to fight. You need to destroy Squash Blight. He won't stop until he turns everyone into trees.
Didn't you order him to do that?
No, it was Void Queen.
Void who now?
Someone determined to make every human suffer. So listen, I'll tell you Squash Blight's weakness.
Traitor! I'm telling Void Queen on you!
So, how do we squish the squash?
Oh, having him up in the sky like that with all the sunlight isn't gonna help.
Time's up. He's overgrown. So we get him out of the light, and his shell weakens?
Yes. That's all I know.
Here comes the storm of the century. One giant cloud of venom.
Ooh, but it's making it dark.
Oh, yeah.
He's gonna make it rain.
But the sky's pretty dark. If we can get him in the clouds, he'll soften up.
Then it's smashing time.
Solon, send in the Bakazor.
Oh, she's got her own little cart. That's nice. Didn't notice that before. It's not an Ultra Zord. Oh, they should not do overhead shots.
Let's see how this putrid pumpkin handles turbulence. That's it. If Void Knight was telling the truth, now's the time to strike.
Might want to hurry up with that Mega. There it is. Ooh. I like the little punches. That's cute.
Good pie.
Ew.
Don't worry. Just a few more seconds and...
Samantha!
Lucky last.
Good. We have a live stream to do.
Oh. Hi, ma'am. You can go about your day now. Thank you.
I'm so glad you're back, Jane. Aww. I don't know what to do without you.
That's so sweet.
I don't buy it.
After a lot of sweetness of lately.
Leading the Sporex piece against us. Why would Void Knight suddenly want to help us?
And who on earth is Void Queen?
I'm just glad we're not trees.
Oh, you'd make such a nice pine.
And cut.
Are they eating
it's
fries?
It's been a pleasure, Ms. Jones.
Same here. See you next time.
Hey, Professor. Awesome interview.
Thanks, Ollie.
Before you go, you were right about my attitude. Being a know-it-all almost cost me today. Big time. Thank you for being honest with me.
Sounds like you've done a lot of growing.
Yeah. I'm gonna try to listen more. And I'm sorry for how I was back in your class.
All is forgiven, Ollie. See you around.
Waiting for an apology, apparently.
I just wanted to say thank you for your help with the antidote. I couldn't have done it without you.
You know, we make a pretty good team.
Yeah, true. That's why I'm really sorry for mocking your bracelet and all the other things I made fun of. I respect you, and I shouldn't have been such a jerk.
Apology accepted.
Aww, and her bracelet's even back to normal.
You know this doesn't change anything.
Let me guess, you're still gonna prove ghosts are real.
You bet, and you're gonna help. I already ordered you a spook snare. I hope pink's okay, it's the only color they have.
It's fine. I can deal with pink.
Oh! Isn't that sweet? I think they like each other a bit. Alright. Well, that is going to do it for another episode of Power Rangers Dino Fury. What did you guys think? Personally, I think I called it. Void Queen is being extra evil. She's so much on revenge, she's actually using Sporex to take out the humans, which could ruin everything for the bad guys. Very selfish. And that's what happens sometimes when you're blind with vengeance. Anyway, I hope you all have a great weekend. I'm not sure when this episode comes out, but I hope you have a good one, and I'll see you next time. Thank you for listening to Ranger Chronicles. Feedback for the show can be sent to prchronicles@gmail.com, or feel free to leave a comment on the show's posting at powerrangerchronicles.com. Ranger Chronicles is now on Patreon. If you'd like to support the show, please visit patreon.com/rangerchronicles for more information. All images and music heard on the show are copyright the respective copyright holders and are used for entertainment purposes only. No infringement is intended. This show is dedicated to everyone, both in front of the camera and behind the scenes, who have worked to bring us Power Rangers since 1993. Ranger Chronicles is a proud member of the Two True Freaks Internet Radio Network. Please be sure to stop by twotruefreaks.com to check out more great shows. Thank you, and may the power protect you.